Ortur asked me if I would like to try out the laser engraver for guitar building, and I was really curious what it can do. So they sent me their Master Pro laser with 10 watt laser head and frame extension. I must say I'm impressed with how useful this machine is. I made all the templates with this laser and some other awesome stuff that you will see later on in the video. I'll put the link to this laser in the description so you can check it out. And please let me know in the comments if you like my videos more without music like this one. I will be very thankful for your opinion. I have designed this tool to work with the bobbin sander sleeves, and it's really useful. I found a local machinist to make it for me out of stainless steel. I wanted to share this with you, so you can find free plans for it in the description and you can make your own. This is pretty cool. I engraved slots with the laser to indicate fret positions. Slots are the same width as my fret saw, so I can cut them to the right depth later on by hand. It's an easy and accurate way to make any scale length, including multiscale. hope you enjoyed watching this video. Check the links in the description for free sanding rod plans, laser machine, and my website where you can get custom templates, pre-made fretboards, or order a custom guitar. I also post guitars from my YouTube videos up for sale with a discount, so welcome to magicaticguitars.com. Stay in tune and see you soon!